As Aam Aadmi Party approaches landslide victory, Punjab Congress Chief Navjot Singh Sidhu has offered to resign as Congress Chief. He said that he takes responsibility for Congress's loss. The cricketer turned politician is trailing from Amritsar East seat and incumbent Congress has suffered heavy defeat to Aap, who has swept the state in an easy victory. The state Congress Chief said that he humbly accepts the mandate of the people in a tweet he wrote, which read, "The voice of the people is the voice of God. Humbly accept the mandate of the people of Punjab. Congratulations to Aap." Aap leader Bhagwant Mann, who is set to become the next chief minister in Punjab, will speak at 1 p.m. from Sangrur. 48-year-old Mann is leading from Dhuri. Aap's Punjab co-in-charge Raghav Chadda lauded his efforts, stating, "Punjab has proven that it likes the Arvind Kejriwal Bhagwant Mann pair and no other party's pair," he concluded.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.